Do you know that if somebody submitted your name in an evil altar, it will take another altar to break that yoke for you? Do you know that when you are trying all things, you know, you've been taught, you are watching, and it's not working for you, there is need for you to visit altars to liberate yourself? Hello, guys. Hello, beautiful people. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I greet you according to the time of your country and the time you're going to be seeing this video. My name is Mercy and you're highly welcome to Assurance Solutions. To our return subscribers, I want to say thank you for always coming back to watch my video. If today is your first time of coming to watch my video or see my face for the very first time, you are welcome. Please free to click on the red button and subscribe, like, and ask your question at the comment section. Yes, guys, I am Mercy and the Queen of Positivity. In this channel, I shall discover you that even this recipe you are about to watch is going to work for you if only you can put it in practice and in faith. Believe me, you will come back and testify. Now, let me tell you, there are several altars that work, that operate in this planet Earth, visible and invisible altars, but you don't know. When you go to bed, there are some people that gather in different places to hold their meeting because your bedtime is their meeting time. Now, somebody bought product from me. She stays in Tobago, Trinigo. Yes, that is where she stays. She used the Cause Breaker soap. I don't want to share the first testimony. Let me share the last day of her Cause Breaker soap, her testimony. She had a dream. Things have been really tough for her. She saw seven men standing in a particular spot where there is a tree there. She passed to those men. Something said she should come back. And she came back. And she asked those men, "Where is my money? Where is my money? Where is my money?" And those men disappeared, entered the ground. And she joined them in the same underground. "Where is my money?" She was demanding for her money because that cause breaker suit that she's using has given her the boldness to demand for her rights. And those men came out again and she joined them to come out. And according to her, there I appeared in that scene. And I asked her, "What is the problem?" And she told me that she's asking these six men to give her her money. And they refuse. And I said, "They won't just give you. Use this liquid fire on them. This is my liquid fire. Aku Ojuku. You can see it. Ojuku palm fruit. This is my liquid fire. This is the big size. This is like 2.5 liters. I also have small size though. This is my liquid fire. Alright? This liquid fire is a bomb. Does not waste time. It's my gift from God. I use it in solving so many problems. Yes, so with this liquid fire, you're good to go. So you can order for your own. And you see, check on the channel. I see just how you can make that one. But this is specially made by me. And this is the only way you can buy liquid fire from this channel. Any other one is fake. Beware of 419. So I gave her this liquid fire. I said she should use the liquid fire on them. She opened the liquid fire. She poured on one of them. And that one turned to serpent and crawl away. She poured the second one. This time she poured in those six men. They turned to serpent and crawl and disappear to the ground. And the last one was about to go. Ina said, "Take your boss." They brought box of gold coins just appear. That one said, "Take your boss." And that one turned to a serpent and entered the ground again. And she went, she opened the box. It was pure gold coins. That was not enough. We move again to our father's house with the same operation. And let me stop there. Her testimony, in fact, is the greatest of all the testimonies I have been seeing. Buying a product and at the end, the product start giving you family liberation. We did the family liberation in her father's house. We still went to our own building in Abuja. If she watched this video, she will confirm to it. She said, I was with her, but I know it's my angels that went because she bought my product. And she's using it the right way and with faith. Now, she may be thinking that is the father's, the one the father's house was holding against her, it was her name in a pot. That one is another one. But the altar that hold her money is at the joint, is at the, at, on the road by a tree. Maybe the person just go there and make the declaration and cast the seed there and throw it there. Those demons in charge of that tree came out and held her captive. So many of you, you are fighting the battle. You are looking for a solution where the solution is not actually there. The altar that holds you, maybe it's the Marine Kingdom altar that holds you. It was inside the water, they buried it, or they throw the key to, or they throw the padlock to. Or in your father's house, they buried it. Alright? Maybe it's the kingdom that are holding you. They are another occultic kingdom, or witches, or wizard level that hold you, or marine witch, in the sense that the person is also a witch and also say a marine, or an occultic man that hold you. Why am I talking about this? Because the thing has been, it's like a cane, the Spirit of the Lord has been whipping me like a cane. I should talk about this topic. That is why I'm here to share it. Because I know somebody is about to be liberated. Your cry has gotten to the ears of the Almighty. And he has sent me to upload this video so that you can be liberated. You are using all sorts of things you are using. It's not working. You have to liberate yourself in the seven altars. Because if they try to work against you, it did not work, they will submit your name to another altar. They will be going to altars, to altars, to altars. And you can go to this altar of life, for example, altar of this kingdom or whatever, and that one has thousands of demons, as in like different gods or whatsoever. Okay? So, how do you do this liberation using seven altars? All you need to do this liberation is your money that you will need to do this particular liberation I want to share you. Because there is no altar that is going to take you without not money. You need your money to do this liberation that I'm going to share with you. Now, if you are in the States, you cannot go to altars to altars. You can also contact me. I will help you and do that. Now, before you go for this altar liberation, I must warn you. Ensure the altar you are going to submit your money to pray for your liberation. Number one thing. Two, do not go without fasting and prayer. These altars must be seven, and it must be done in 7 days. Within 7 hours. What doing is what doing well. Okay. Now, don't be confused. For example, you come to the altar of Sister Mercy. You drop your own seed there. 9 o'clock. When you want to go to another altar, calculate from 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4. By 4, you visit another altar and drop it. Now, it's not necessary it's the same day. No, 7 days. The following day, by 4, you will go and drop it. If you cannot do it in 7 hours, do it 7 days. Okay. Denomination you are going to be submitting in each altar is still the same thing. You will submit the whole of the altars that you are visiting. For example, if you come to my own altar, you will come. When you come to get to the altar, you will kneel down and said, "Oh God, that dwell in this altar, here I am, your servant, your child. I have come for help. I don't know what was done against my destiny. I don't know what the enemy did to me that is making me to pass through these challenges in life, this tough time, that the more I look for solution, the more the problem is becoming so hard. Please, I have come to drop this seed on this altar. Let this seed speak for me. Let this altar arise. Let the fire of God in this altar, the presence of God in this altar, arise and go for battle for my liberation. Let them go and fight for me." For example, the name of my altar is Mighty Hand of God Intervention, Deliverance and Prosperity Ministry. That's the name of my ministry and the name of my altar. You now pray like that. Almighty Hand of God Intervention, Deliverance and Prosperity Ministry. The God of this altar, the power that dwell in this altar, the fire, the presence, the mercy that dwell in this altar, arise and fight for me. Liberate me wherever they have tied me. As I'm here in this altar, let liberation go. Let the angels go. Let fire go before me to lose me, lose my destiny, lose my marriage, lose my womb, lose my business. In any altar they have tied me, let this altar go to war on my behalf. And this is my seed of commitment. With this seed, I seal up this prayer. You will drop your seed there and you will thank your God. And you go to another altar. You must be on fasting to do it. Before you do it, you must take 1 day prayer of mercy. And you start your journey. Go for 7 altars. Liberate yourself. Drop your seed. Mention your name there. Call the God in that altar to liberate you. After this 7th visit of 7 altars, if you are not liberated, you know that your case is need extra hand. But I can assure you, you must be liberated if you do it exactly the same way I have explained to you. You must come back to testify that ever since you make a move of doing that 7 altar prayer visitation, your life has turned around. Things has happened. Powers has jumped powers. And lesser power has given up, and today you are free, or your business is free, or things have turned around. This is what I want to share with you. There is power in altars, and in 7 powerful altars. Know the altar that you are doing. You must use the correct altar where the foundation you are sure of. Okay. Don't go and complicate yourself. Like I told you, you want to do this prayer. Even you are in Lagos, I can also recommend the altars that you can go and do it. Just chat me up on WhatsApp. You want me to go on your behalf? It's okay. It does not have a fixed amount. Okay. It's based on your pulse. Thank you for listening. I hope this video is helpful. I hope you give it a try. And change things for yourself. For God bless you.